been said that the dead were so thick on the ground here that the only respect that could be shown was to avoid treading on their faces.
Private Alexander Campbell was killed in action on the 25th of April 1915.
I can feel the spirit of my old grandfather here.
Last time the World War I light horse uniform will ever be seen here at the Germans.
This photograph was taken by my grandfather Edward Moore when he arrived here with the New Zealand Mounted Rifles.